What's up, travelers? In this video, we're in Florence, Italy, and we visit the Sagrestia Nuova, or the new sacristy of Cappelle Medici. This place is absolutely beautiful, and it was designed by Michelangelo Buonarroti for the most powerful family in history, the Medici. This building serves as the crypt for the Medici family, and it also houses some of Michelangelo's most stunning and beautiful works of art. So check it out. Grab a drink and sit back and enjoy the amazing and beautiful up-close look at some of the best artwork of Michelangelo Buonarroti's career.
Hello, boils and ghouls. It's your old pal, the Crypt Keeper, to remind you to join Tasting Travel on a trip around the world to visit some killer restaurants. Strike that subscribe button down below. If you don't, you fright well be making a grave mistake.
We start off with the unfinished wall of the new sacristy. It contains three statues. One statue of Cosimus de' Medici, another statue of Damian de' Medici, and in the center, Michelangelo's Madonna with Child. These statues are set over their plain, modest, rectangular tomb. The tomb of Giuliano Di Medici also has two other sculptures sitting at his feet, day and night. This right here is the statue of day. And now the Statue of Night. The tomb of Lorenzo di Medici the Magnificent also has two statues sitting at its feet, Dusk and Dawn. This statue portrays dawn. This is Dusk. If you've enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it. Thank you.